chose bullying. We chose this topic because it's a huge issue in today's society. We learned how harmful bullying can be. Out of all the children bullied in America, 29% self-harm, 27% skip class, 14% develop eating disorders, and 12% run away from home. Others commit suicide because of bullying. Victims can become abusive as well, and the bullies are more likely to have run-ins with the police.
A lot of bullying happens in school and over the internet. Because of the improvement in technology, there weren't any laws in place to monitor bullying online. Now, people are punished for cyberbullying. There are also laws that protect children during school. Although there are laws in place, it's still nearly impossible to just end bullying. There is always going to be at least one person who enjoys making others feel bad about themselves. There is no solution to bullying because the issue of bullying comes from the people. The only solution is for the people not to bully others and treat others kindly.
We chose the song Fixie because it interprets the struggle of not being good enough or not being happy with who you are. We felt that this song would comfort those who felt that way as well. In the chorus it says, "Lights will guide you home, and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you." We hold this song conveys the message as we interpret it. No one should feel less if they are not worthy enough. No one should make anyone feel that way either. As Taylor Swift said, "Don't worry about your pretty little mind."